Hey, what's up, guys? It's Verbal Ace, beatboxer from outer space. Yeah. I just want to say thank you so much for supporting my channel. Yeah. Before we begin with this episode, make sure you click that subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so you'll be the first to know when I post some brand new videos. Sorry, thanks again, dude. And please enjoy this new episode of Cartoon Beatbox Battles. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another exciting round of the Cartoon Beatbox Battles. Last time on Cartoon Beatbox Battles, things got a little messy with Patrick and Goofy. Goofy's performance was a little clumsy, but he was still able to showcase some impressive dance moves while dissing his opponent at the same time. But Patrick, almost forgetting his routine, has displayed some very unique beatboxing skills going up at the end of his performance. You guys voted, and Patrick will be going on to the next round.
Does this mean I get to order now?
This is not a restaurant, Patrick. I don't have any food.
But I do. Here you go, Patrick.
Thanks, SpongeBob.
All right,
both of you guys, go sit over there.
Ooh, comfy.
Hi, how you doing? I am Groot.
Today's battle is between another two characters that have a lot of similarities. They are both vigilantes, assassins, and they're both wanted. But I'm not going to tell anyone.
Okay.
In this corner, weighing 210 pounds and a height of 6'2", he loves chimichangas and has a superhuman healing factor, which means you can cut off his butt and he'll just grow a new one. Today we have Deadpool.
Oh, I'm famous. Hey, hello. I'm sorry. Can you give me 1 second?
Okay.
Hey, SpongeBob. It's SpongeBob. Whatever. You think you can hook me up with a chimichanga? I'm a little hungry. Come on, I've seen your show and everything. I'm ready. I say the same thing when I'm about to get busy.
Oh, you know what I mean?
Okay.
All right.
Don't forget about that chimichanga. Patrick?
Yeah?
Patrick, what's a chimichanga?
Sounds like some kind of chimney.
In this corner, weighing 202 pounds and a height of 6'1", with a closet full of high-tech weapons and being a master marksman, it's no wonder why he was given his new nickname. Today we have Deadshot!
What's up, man?
You need somebody taken out?
No, I'm good.
I'm just saying, man, I could take out your boss, lawyers, bullies, all for a good price.
I'm good.
Well, think about it. Here's my card.
I got a few haters out here.
Let me see that. Deadshot? How'd you come up with that name? Because you never missed a toilet?
Oh, and Deadpool's supposed to be a better name? Just because you can't swim doesn't mean you should call yourself Deadpool.
Oh, ha ha. Maybe they call you Deadshot because that's how you are with the ladies.
Whoa! This is not that kind of battle. It's a beatbox battle. But it looks like you guys are fired up, so I'm going to get the match started with Deadpool in 3, 2, 1, go!
Look at me now, look at me now, look at me now. You're just a hater. Look at me now, look at me now, look at me now. Fresher than your mother's killer. Wait a minute, that was you because you couldn't get a boo, but your breastfed you last week. I gotta tell you that I know that you can't really fight unless you had a gun last week. I'm a bang your girlfriend, bang, slash your face. Here we go again, another one to be Deadpool. Homie, you should tell your mother I'm Deadpool. I keep on letting you think about it, I'm that fool. Cause
people think
about
it, but it's not cool.
I don't really have to use words to beat you. Blah, 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 Pikachu defeats you. It's not Pokemon, but it doesn't matter. I'm the real man header cause I'm bigger and better. Look at me now. Look at me now.
What?
Look at me now. You're just a hater.
Look at me now.
Look at me now. Look at me now.
Look at him, bro. Look at him.
Click clack.
You're just a hater.
Ooh, he said a lot of messed up things about you, Deadshot. How do you feel about that?
You know what I'm saying? I'm not that
mad.
I mean, he's gotta talk all that smack because his whole body looks like a melted pepperoni pizza.
All right, it's your turn to show us what you got. Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's do it.
All right, here you go. In 3, 2, 1, go! Get out the play, get out the play, punk, get out the play, punk, get out the play, get out the play, punk, get out the play. Uh-oh, night's out, dead shot, shoot ya, lights out, you're breaking all the mirrors with your ugly face. I'm surprised you can hear us with no hearing aids. Oh yeah, you got power, so what? It won't matter when I shoot you in the butt. Oh, better yet, I can shoot off your head. Put you in the pool and make you wish you were dead. Get it? Deadpool. Get out the way. 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 This is going to be another close battle. As always, it's up to you guys to vote on who won the battle. Don't forget to click on this icon or comment down below on who you guys think won the battle.
Who are they talking to?
Oh, the YouTubers.
Yeah, guys,
vote for me.
Nah, he's just mad because he's
that's why he has a white helmet with red suit.
Shut up. Nah, vote for me, not this dead swimming pool over here. I mean, he's got to keep his suit on because if he took it off, he basically looks like Freddy Krueger's son.
You know what? That's all right. I still get more girls than you do. Deadshot.
That's it. Come here.
I don't know, y'all.
Yeah,
Pennywise versus the Joker.
Yeah,
probably.
Yeah,
it's
probably
the Pennywise versus the Joker.
Hashtag.